You've probably heard of Mozart, as he is considered one of the greatest and most talented classical composers, and probably the most famous child prodigy. Our next concert features his Piano Concerto No. 20, so we've put together some fun facts about him. Born in 1756, he was the seventh and last born child in his family and was a great consolation to his parents Leopold and Anna Maria, as five of their children had died while still infants. The trumpet was his kryptonite! Despite being a musical mastermind, he always had a difficult time learning to play and utilize the trumpet. He struggled to create a successful composition for the trumpet, and the instrument gave him significant discomfort as a child that never faded with time. Many believe Mozart was afraid of the trumpet. He had quite the potty mouth. His jokes, both in his regular life and his musical works, were very crude, and he frequently wrote poetic letters to family members that further showcased the vulgar side of his sense of humor. His inability to control his crass language led to the theory that Mozart might have suffered from Tourette's syndrome. Mozart was short, with pale skin and a pockmarked face. His appearance has been described as entirely unremarkable. Despite this, many biographers claim that he was a very vain little man. Mozart composed his Piano Concerto No. 20 in D minor during the height of his popularity in Vienna. This work is a striking contrast to the energetic and joyful norms of his usual piano concerti, bringing the darker side of his creativity to the surface. These darker and more melancholic leanings made it a favorite piano concerto among the 19th century audiences and romantic composers. We'll be performing this beautiful and somber piece when we present Mozart's Dark Side, Saturday, February 4th in Sagebrush Theater, and Sunday, February 5th in the Nexus at First.